the grips of defending itself from a terrible aggressor. And it's a small country compared to the size of the aggressor. But with will and determination, look how this thing is turning out. The Ukrainians are giving better than they're taking from the Russians. And I salute all of the people in Ukraine. And I salute Vasily Lomachenko for the stand he took, staying behind to defend his country rather than participate across the globe in Australia in a fight.
Loma, now that we're here and you've had a camp and you know, you've talked about this being your dream for so long and now it's here Saturday night, how locked in are you? I'm hearing the term from your camp, locked in a lot. How has camp been and how locked in are you?
It was hard, like always. It was very hard, but it was more motivation. It was big motivation for me, because I understand it's a last chance to be undisputed. That's why it's every train, every day, push me. And now, 4 more days.
Devin, I want to come back to you, man. This is an unbelievable weekend. We talked about it a little bit yesterday. This is your hometown, pulling up to MGM Grand. You talked about as a kid, seeing all of the big fights here. This is your big weekend. Is this your toughest opponent to date, even though you hold all the belts and you went to Australia twice? Is this the toughest fight of your life?
I mean, every fight, you know, up to date is, you know, your toughest test, because, you know, it's only more at stake. You know, every fight, you know, we want to win every fight. So, yeah, on paper, this is my toughest test. But I look to you know, make it an easy night on Saturday night and as easy as possible and come out victorious.
You wanted this one. You've been calling for it. Here we are.
Yeah, I've been calling for it for, like I said, 4 years. But the time has finally come. You know, I take my hat off to him for even, you know, giving me a shot after 4 years. You know, I respect everything that he's, you know, did his decision to, you know, stay and fight for his country and all that. That gave me the shot and it aligned for me to get my shot to go to Australia. So it was only right that I give him the shot as well, like a true champion should. And I like to put on a great fight for the fans on Saturday night.